Let's create a basic house out of this cube. Usually what I like to do is to put the origin point in the corner, so I can scale the object easily. By removing the floor, I can use the Inset Boundary feature. Pressing I, then B, and I have a door instantly. Now, to make a collision for this, you need another mesh. Let's demonstrate it by adding a cylinder. In order for the engine to recognize it as its collision, you must name it UCX underscore followed by the same name as your mesh. And keep in mind, UCX must be in uppercase. You can select both of them and export as FBX. Or a better way is to use a live link. For me, I'm using Send to Unreal plugin. For the plugin to work, I have to put the objects in their appropriate collection. Let's bring Unreal Engine to test this out. You can export from the pipeline tab or assign your own shortcut. Pressing Alt and C to reveal the collision, you can see that it's working as intended. Now let's say I want the same collision in the right side, for example. I'm gonna duplicate this in edit mode so they will be in the same object, just to show a common mistake. The engine bridged them together, and that's not what we wanted. To fix this, we just have to separate the cylinders into their own object. Then correct their name by adding underscore and a number. Let's re-import. You see that the problem is fixed. Now that we know how the collision works, let's make one for the house. Starting out by duplicating it. Then we must separate every part of the walls, otherwise we're gonna run into the previous problem. To rename this new object quickly, there is a feature in Blender, and in pretty much every 3D software. You can hit Ctrl plus F2, or find it in the Edit tab. All we have to do is find .00 in our selection, then replace it by underscore, and we are left with the right naming. Be aware if you export your collision objects as just planes, Unreal will generate a default thickness for them. So to add thickness, we can simply use a solidify modifier. Now select all of the collisions first, then the house, and hit Ctrl plus L to link modifier. This basically transfers all the modifiers from the last object selected to others. Now that the house have thickness, we have no backface cooling issue. And if we go check the collision, we see that it is perfectly accurate. Let's hit play and see how it goes in game. I hope you guys learned something from this, and thank you for watching.